CBT Naruto. Jump Force. Is now. Die, Shadow Clone, just so. Say. Hold up. What? Groundbreaking, ground shaking, groundbreaking, yeah. That was an amazing introduction by Jump Force and I. About Jump Force and me? About me and Jump Force. However you want to say it. Or however the correct way is to say it.
どこを見てんだ。こっちだ。
お前も持ってんのか、個性をよ。使ってこいや。俺の方が上だからよ。
よし、やるか。腕が鳴るってばよ。
Alright, let's do this. Kimmy, this is for a fight. That's not good by me. Not at all. That's not how you should go, and that's battle about us. Perfect execution. Let's get it. Let's go. That's the three main anime characters right there, are the three best anime of all time. Dragon Ball Z and Dragon Ball Super. Naruto, Naruto Shippuden, and Bleach. And that's Goku, Naruto, and Ichigo. Not main Naruto, CBT Naruto. Now hold up. Also, that's being on Awakening Mode 2, Ichigo. I'm gonna say this is past, of course, and you're in Bankai. Let's go, Goku. So now she's got to them and normal, be in normal base form. Alright. CBT Naruto. And I'm in Naruto. CBT Naruto. Over and out. I should be seeing Naruto. Over and out. And also today is February 13th, 2020. Shout out to my girl Kefla being added onto Dragon Ball Fighter Z. They announced it. A trailer came out for on February 9th, 2020. And it's amazing, exciting, and pretty fresh. And this is my birthday month, February. February 2020 is my birthday month. My birthday was last week on February 4th, 2020. Joe's had a birthday to me. I turned 22 years of age, and it's perfect, and I'm perfect. And my girl Kefla is going to be adding on Dragon Ball Fighter Z, and she's from Dragon Ball Super, of course, and it's going to be amazing, exciting, pretty fresh. And it's going to be perfect, and she's going to be amazing, exciting, pretty fresh, and she's going to be perfect. And my favorite character in the Dragon Ball universe, Dragon Ball Z, and Dragon Ball Super is Goten. And he has the Goten, of course, with the fusion dance. And it's gonna be perfect. Fighting with Kefla. Me fighting with Kefla and Goten fighting with Kefla. Me fighting with Goten and Kefla. And the fusion dance and the earrings. Fusion earrings. I got both. Let's get it. Let's go. And this is perfect. So I want to say, not that I'm perfect. So I want to say, not that also. And also, shout out to the Sonic movie coming out tomorrow. Sonic the Hedgehog movie. Shout out to Sonic the Hedgehog movie coming out tomorrow. On Valentine's Day, February 14th, 2020. And that's, looks like it's also going to be amazing, exciting, and pretty fresh. And it's also going to be perfect. So, shout out to that. And speaking of added people onto video games, let's also add Sora from Kingdom Hearts 3. On Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. It's necessary, it's time, It's been time. He should have been on it like 10 years ago, like a decade ago. So sorry we're due at this point, but it's unnecessary. Let's do it. Let's get it done. I want him on there. Let's go. Let's get him on there. Let's get it. And we want to get him on there. And I'm going to get him on there. I'm going to get Sora from Kingdom Hearts 3 onto Super Smash Bros. Ultimate. Let's get it. Let's go. And with all that being said, I just want to acknowledge all that. And this will be Team Naruto. Over and out.